Welcome to Vidtechy channel. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. In this video, we are going to see how to find the competitors' video keywords from YouTube. So, actually, we have two methods. In this video, we are going to show you two methods. One is the manual method by going to the page source code and copy the tags that they are using. Then another one is the auto method from Vidtechy tool. So, let's get started. Let's say, if you search for your keywords, you can see there is a lot of competitive videos displaying on this page, right? Let's say I'll take this example. So, if you want to see what is the tags keywords that the Neil Patel using for this video is, just right-click and click View Page Source. So, once you go to this page, you need to click this line wrap. Then press Ctrl+F for the Windows and Command+F for the Mac and type keyword. Then you can see here that the first one is keywords, right? So here you can see meta name equal to keywords. Below you can see. So these are the keywords that Neil Patel using for this particular video. See here, like SEO, SEO 2021, etc. These all are the tags keywords that used to get ranked for this particular video. So you need to copy this and paste into your notepad, etc. Copy these keywords and paste them here. These are all the tags that Neil Patel used for that particular video. So, what is the second method? The second method is the auto method. That is by using the free tool which is called Vidtechy. Just go to vidtechy.com and click free sign up. Then you can log in with your username and password. Then you will automatically redirect to this dashboard. Here you can see the research tool. Under the research tool, just go to the competitor analyzer. Just click on this. So once you click the competitive analyzer, you can see the video analyzer and channel analyzer. By default, it's clicked with video analyzer. Okay. So here you need to add the YouTube video URL. So just copy your competitor's YouTube video URL and paste here, inside the video analyzer and click Get Info. So within a matter of click, we can see all the details of that particular video. Like what this guy is using to get ranking for that particular video. You can see all the statistics here. Once you come here, you can select all and copy them. So these are all the keyword tags that Neil Patel using. So once you copy, you can see here, how long to build SEO. Same here, you can see how long to build SEO. Then how to rank in Google. Also you can see here how to rank in Google. So these both are the same. By using these two methods, you can get and find the competitors' keywords from the YouTube video. I hope this tutorial is helpful to find the competitors' keywords from the YouTube videos. Please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing and hacks. Thanks for watching.